proving that there's an audience clamor for Philippine talent, Ryan Cayabyab received standing ovations and was mobbed by fans like a rock star after the show. The Philippines' national artist for music is in the US for a series of shows similar to his former TV program, Ryan Musikahan.
So as a matter of fact, I think it's going to be an interesting musical if they use the Smoky Mountain, because there is a generation of Filipinos who love Smoky Mountain.
The Maestro is not slowing down and is even ramping up for a new project, a musical based on Smoky Mountain songs.
Now that you have achieved all these things, you're the national artist and all that, what are you still looking forward to?
I have mandated myself to continue teaching younger people, give them tools on how to create better and how to make better songs, how to create better music. Because what we actually need in the Philippines is to really flood the country with more locally made songs. Because locally made songs are speak of the aspirations, speak of the expressions of the Filipinos, especially the young Filipinos.
For more than 2 hours, he performed on stage with the Ryan Cayabyab singers and LA-based original Filipino music icons like Geneva Cruz, Odette Quesada, Miguel Vera, Annie Nepomuceno, Sal Malaki, Mon David, and Louis Reyes. Smoky Mountain member Geneva Cruz says that even after all these years, nothing compares to performing with Cayabyab.
Damang-dama ko, tapos ninenervyos ako ng todo kasi syempre, I always have to make sure that I do well. Alam mo yun, that I do my best and that I make him proud. Yeah. Ganun yung feeling ko. Feeling ko, pag nasa stage ako with him, feeling ko 13 years old pa rin ako.
Singer-producer Annie Nepomuceno put together the project and she was overjoyed to see a full house singing along to OPM songs.
There is an audience for quality events like this.
Yes, actually, I've tried very hard for 10 years to reach those who want this. You know, kasi everybody likes something different. But they need to know that there is something out there for them, di ba? So I try to make it consistent.
Fans can still catch two of their remaining shows on April 12 in San Diego and April 14 in Seattle. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.